that you want isolated, have him miss a tackle, and off you go.
Opening minute, and already a trip to the red zone. They've got a first and 10 from the 10. Burrow going to fake to mix it and now look to throw. They'll roll him out right. Open man is Higgins, and he's got it. Touchdown, Cincinnati. 10 yards on the touchdown pass. And the Bengals on just two plays have taken the lead. He was on point throwing the ball right there. He had the big play to get him down close, and then he delivers a touchdown pass on first and goal.
And you mentioned the big play that got him down close. I think that big play left him reeling a little bit. They didn't recover from it. And you know they always talk about having to have a short memory on defense after a big play against you? Looks like their memory was a little too long there.
After the touchdown, McPherson on to kick this one away. From the six. Now a hit and a loose football. And the Bengals grab it. And he will bring it back to about the 11-yard line. And careless with a football there on the kick return.
And one thing I love about going to practices is trying to get around coaches and hear their catchphrases and what they really emphasize. We haven't been to a single one yet this year where a guy fielding a kick, you don't hear, tuck it away, tuck it away, tuck it away. And this time, they turned it over.
Ball security eluded him.
Those throwing windows get a lot tighter near the end zone, don't they? And here's the thing. You already probably have 3 points in your hip pocket. You force a throw here and give up an interception, you come away with nothing.
Especially tough in the middle third of the field where he threw that one. So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. They're passing here, Joe Burrow. Got a man and he hits him in stride. Touchdown, Bengals! Joe Burrow with a touchdown connection to Tyler Boyd. And the Bengals are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead. Extra point by McPherson, up and good. And it's now 14 to nothing. So after the made field goal, here's McPherson to send this one away. This will be fielded inside the five. Now a hit and a loose football. And the Bengals grab it.
I'm the best in the game.
This is taken into the end zone. A